diggity dogs, bees are out of the oven, and oh, they smell great. I've been having to smack David's hands to keep him out of them so that we can actually package them up and put them in the freezer, and then when he wants one, all he has to do is heat it up in the microwave. I'm Ramona Werst with Real Texas Recipes, and I hope you enjoy my breakfast pies.